Hello everyone. I hope you have seen my previous videos wherein I had told you how to make your calculation simple while multiplying. In my Vedic Mathematics Part 4 video, I had told you how can we multiply a number with a number having just 9s in it, like multiplying it with 9 or with 99 or with 999 and so on. So there were three types that we had discussed, if you remember. Let us just recall them. The first type was this one. If you can see here, how many digits are here? There are three digits here and there are three digits here, right? I can write three digits here and three digits here. That means the number of nines that are there and the number of digits over here, they are coming out to be equal, right? The number is coming out to be equal. In this case, what do I have? We have three digits here. I am having three digits here and I'm having four nines over here. Means that the number of digits, if I just put a zero over here, like if I just change it to 0567 and 9999, that means the number of digits here comes out to be as four now. And here also I have four nines now. So that means again, the number of digits in the first number is equal to the number of nines in the second number. But if you see here, the third case is what? I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 digits over here, whereas I have 1, 2, 3, 4 nines over here. So the number of digits is 5 and the number of nines is 4. That means this is greater than this, right? If the number of digits was equal to, or if it was less than the number, well, we had done these two cases. So I'll be taking up the third case now, wherein the number of digits of the multiplier are more than the number of nines that I'm multiplying to. Let us recall type 1 and 2. In this, if you count here, how many numbers digits are here? Here the number of digits are coming out to be how much? They are coming out to be 5. And what about this one? The number of nines is coming out to be how much? It is also coming out to be 5. That means that method can be used. And what was the method like? I took these two numbers. The first number, 12,345, I wrote on the left side, and 99,999, I wrote on the right side. What I did was, I subtracted one from here, and I just wrote the answer below it. 12,345 minus 1 is 12,344, and I wrote the same number. This number, 12,344, I wrote here also. I wrote like this. Okay? And I subtracted this from here. What did I get? I got here 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 remains like this, the same here. And here I wrote 9 minus 4 was 5, 9 minus 4 is 5, 9 minus 3 is 6, 9 minus 2 is 7, and 9 minus 1 is 8. Right? So my answer for 12,345 multiplied by 99,999 came out to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 8, 7, 6, 5, 5. A big lengthy calculation which was done in seconds. Now let us come to type 3. Type 3 is what? When I'm multiplying a number with a multiplier having lesser number of nines. This number is having how many digits? It is having three digits, right? And how many nines are here? There are two nines. So the number of nines is lesser than the number being multiplied to. So in this case, the method changes quite a bit. Let us try to do the method. How do we multiply? What do I do? The same procedure. I'll just write the two numbers horizontally, 456 on the left side and 99 on the right side. Now, how many nines are there? There are two nines, right? So two nines here means I need to focus on the two digits here, these two digits. So I'll just take them separately. And what is left? Is the digits, whatever is left, I'll take that separately. So whatever is on the left hand side will be written here, and the left hand side will be written here, and whatever is on the right hand side, 56, will be written here with slight modification. Left side, 4 I'll be taking here, 56 I'll be taking here. What I'll do is I will add 1 to 4, okay, and I will subtract 1 from 56. I repeat, I have taken 4 I take here, and I add 1 to it, and 56 I take here and I subtract 1 from it. Now whatever I have got, 4 plus 1 has come out to be equal to 5, and I write here, and 56 minus 1, I get what? 55, that I write over here. Okay. Or if you think of 456 minus 5 is 451. 99 minus 55, 9 minus 5 is 4, 9 minus 5 is 4. So 45 of 4 I get here. And this is the answer that I have got. 456 multiplied by 99 is 45144. And that is my answer. Don't worry if you haven't followed. There are many more examples that we'll be taking up. Let us take one more. I've increased the number of digits. So I have, or let us take one simple one before this. Supposing I had, for example, 245 multiplied by 99. So once again, let us do it up. Let me see how fastly we can do. I'll just divide in two parts, 245 written here and 99 written over here. Okay. Now 245, what do I take? 99 as two digits. So 45 is taken here. 2, I add 1 to it and I write 2 plus 1 this side. And the right-hand side number 45, I subtract 1 from it and I write 44 over here. I write 3 over here. I'll subtract this 3 and I'll subtract 44. 245 minus 3 is what? It is equal to 242. And 9 minus 4 is 5. 9 minus 4 is 5. So my answer for 245 into 99 comes out to be 24255. You can check it up. It is going to come out to be 6. Okay. So let us check it up. I'll write the number horizontally as I told you. 27483 on the left side and 999 on the right side. How many digits are there? How many nines are there? There are 3 nines. So I will take 483 separately and 27 separately. So 483 I will take on the right side and 27 I'll take on the left side. 27 mein what we'll do? 27 add 1 to it and 483 subtract 1 from it. 27 plus 1 is 28. I write 28 over here. And 483 minus 1 is 482. I write it over here. I subtract 9 minus 2 is 7. 9 minus 8 is 1. 9 minus 4 is 5. So I get 517 over here. 13 minus 8 is 5. 7 minus 2 is 5. 4 minus 0 is 4. And 7 and 2 remains as this. So I get my answer as 27455517. So 27483 multiplied by 999 comes out to be 27455517. You can check it up yourself. It will not be wrong. This is such a good method to multiply. I am sure you'll find the calculation work much easier now. So my dear children, keep on trying. Ensure that whatever we are doing, give more questions to yourself of this kind and keep on doing the practice. The more you'll practice, the easier the calculations will seem to you. So happy learning once again. Thank you so much.